Alabama, and this is probably, you could call it Tori's first Christmas. She was born last year too, but this is her first one, at least she can really know what she's getting, I guess.
Look, Tori, look at the tree.
Sit her down.
Hey, look.
Okay.
Look down there.
Uh-oh, she sees something. What is that?
I'm gonna bounce. Bouncing is what taters do best.
Let me take it out.
Here, Mama, you record while Daddy gets it out. Boy, we like them tiggers, don't we? We like those tiggers, don't we? You like your tiggers. Well, can we get it out, baby? You wanna look at this one? Daddy, get this out for you. Maybe someday I will.
Why is it on fade? I gotta pause this because I gotta.
Okay, there's Tigger. There's Tigger. Push him down. It's what you wanted. Trying to make him bounce.
Yeah. Push him down.
They bounce him, Mom.
I'm gonna bounce.
What do you think, Tori? What do you think, baby? Make him bounce, Dad. Make him bounce. Okay.
I'm gonna bounce. Bounce is what tears do best.
Merry Christmas, baby. I love you. Just squeeze his belly. There. Hold him right there. Squeeze him. Okay, okay. Say, squeeze him, Mama.
What do you think about that? It's a cookie monster. Can you say cookie monster? Cookie monster. Show them that Tigger.
There you go. Okay, Mom, go ahead and get yours now.
You want her to get the stocking?
Okay, yeah, we gotta get that stocking.
Look, Tori, come over here. Come over here, look. Look, we got
you record for a minute. Look what you got. Daddy give you your stocking.
Let her dig down in it.
Put your hand in. Get that out.
Me.
Get that out. That's what that is. Ah! It's a junior asparagus, isn't it? It's a junior asparagus. Go show it to Mama. Go show it to the whole world.
What you got, Tommy?
Go show it to him. I got a runny nose right now.
What is in your stocking? What is that?
Go show it to him. Show it to him. It's a junior asparagus on VeggieTales. Shun me.
Say. VeggieTales, 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 VeggieTales.
All right. These are ugly wrapping stuff, but there's Mommy's. She was with me when I got it, so she doesn't know what it is.
Budgets.
Right.
Thank you.
Mommy already unwrapped her big ones. So been using it for about
a
week.
Thank goodness,
that was a cheesy one.
That's what I wanted. Look, help Daddy open up his.
Help me help him open up mine. Tori. Help me open. Junior. Here you go. You don't let go of that junior, are you? Here you go.
Thank you.
Here, another one. What Daddy asked for. Look, I've been wanting to read forever and ever. Thank you, Santa, and the Jesus aroma. Yeah, well now that's Daddy's, so we won't tear that up.
Okay, get that other one last, the big one last.
We've been wearing some of our presents. They're not under the tree. Alright.
She looks like a little VeggieTale character, don't she?
Mm-hmm.
Her ticker's turned over.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All the bows were off her presents because Tori. I never guessed this one.
You have to plug it in and try it. That's wonderful. What did you think it was?
I had no idea. Yeah. You're gonna massage me, aren't you? Yeah, I'm gonna massage you. Look at her.
Hello.
Feels so good. Let's try. I got something that shakes and wiggles too.
There's different things and stuff too. You can turn that knob and stuff, it does different stuff. Put it on your back.
Yep.
Does it feel good?
Yep.
What's he doing, Tori? There's a little point thing sticking on too to get that certain spot. You like it?
Mm-hmm. Feels good.
Hold on a second, sweetie. Come on, pause for a minute.
Tomatoes. If a squash can make you smile. If you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle, have we got a show for you? Veggie Tales. Broccoli, celery, gotta be Veggie Tales.
Present that we spent the least on, the one she's in love with.
Cauliflower,
sweet and sour, afternoon,
vegetables. There's never ever a
Tell her to say no.
Say,
this is me. And this is me eating a popsicle. Eat the popsicle, show them how you eat it. Yeah, baby. Tori's laying on the floor with her teddy bear.
Personally distrustful of the president. And I think their anger really got the better of them earlier in the day. And they couldn't help but express that distrust.
Tori!
And at the time, maybe. We used the word.
I'm going to bounce.
Certainly even harder.
Hillary.
President by Republican leaders on the Hill is very deep. I'm always struck by this part.
Hello.
Ship business the
picture camera.
Politics are meant to be pursued in many ways, but you can't help but be struck. Let me come to Cokie, if I may, for a second first, and then ask the other two. The administration, Cokie, has simply not courted Congress. He's simply not relationships. Where does he go tonight?
You know, and that's the interesting thing, because when he lost for governor of Arkansas after his first
term,
it's because he hasn't dealt with the legislature in a lot of ways. He talked a lot at that time.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We got a few things we want to do this morning. I bless you, and I just pray you have a great holiday time. We want to do something called Who Would Imagine a King? Can anything separate us from the love of Christ? He who resides in heaven, co-equal and co-eternal with the Father and the Spirit, willingly descended into our world. He stepped from his throne. He removed his robe of light, and he wrapped himself in pigmented human skin. He whom angels worship nestled himself in the placenta of a peasant. He was birthed into the cold night, and then he slept on cow's hay. It was a beautiful night, but not really an unusual one. No reason to expect a surprise. It was an ordinary night. The sheep and the animals, they were ordinary. Some were fat, some were scrawny, some with barrel bellies and some with twig legs. There was no history makers among them, no blue ribbon winners, common animals. And the shepherds? Peasants they were, smelling like sheep and looking just as woolly. They were nameless and sin. And what about the wise men? Can anybody here remember their names? The prophets prophesied of the coming Messiah and the eventual establishment of the kingdom of God. Jesus was the fulfillment of that prophecy. Mary, she didn't know whether to give him milk or to give him praise. Joseph didn't know whether to call him Junior or to call him Father. But in the end, he called him Jesus because that was the name the angel had given him. But Jesus was not just the king for Israel. He was a king for all people.
Carpenter, building
KFC, I want to forget somebody, Lindsay, Casey, Chris, Leslie, my wife especially, got to put her in there.
And Tori's going to open up one gift.
Looks like it's going to get in.
I'm about to get in there. You're about to get in there, ain't you, girl?
Yeah. What's she going to pause there?
I'm getting caught up fooling with it.
What could it be?
Oh.
What is that, Tori?
How cute.
What is it? Tori! What is it? What is it?
Watch her, she's trying to do it. Push it.
Push it, you know how to do it.
Yeah. Hug it real tight. Oh. Does it do it when you hug it?
Mm-hmm. Hug it. It's so good stuff, but that's all I think it's doing.
Sounds like somebody's just really being tortured.
Christmas.
Uh-huh.
Creatures.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
She's
trying
to
put the bow back on. It's Tori's first real bow Christmas.
She's putting it back on. She knows that's what's pretty. Going on.
Just wait on the dusting.
Look what we got.
Are they wide?
Tori loves shoes.
I think they're pretty big.
I think them.
Mama.
I had to get her a 5 white and a black shoe.
I got
for
me some shoes.
Just because those the 5s that Jason's.
That's a 6. Okay.
Oh,
oh, you gonna help Nana?
She's
gonna
help. Want to put it back on.
Okay, we'll put it back on.
Where's them glasses? Let me give Melissa and Jason some open.
Well, wait a minute. Let me open this.
This is taking.
Let me put the other one.
Ooh.
Those towels are.
Wait a minute. I'm getting a present right now. Towels don't go.
No, the towels are just for cushion.
Oh, well, how gorgeous.
All right.
Jason, Melissa, you shouldn't have. That is beautiful.
Mama.
Okay. Ooh, I love that.
I'm still trying on my shoes. Yeah, I'm still trying on my shoes.
Here,
cappuccino maker.
She's wanting somebody to put them on her.
Cappuccino maker.
Open this up.
But when I wrapped it, it's like it would crack and it turned white.
Oh.
It's like real cheap kind of.
Well, it's fine. Hey, what's Tori got?
Low.
Oh goodness, how cute! Go right for the book.
Man.
Oh, I'm dirty.
Got something for his truck.
Oh, all right, yeah.
Show that. Look at Red Daddy.
See, now she's going to look like
Tori.
A giraffe.
Oh, that's so
got a book.
Cute.
Got a giraffe. What are you? And, for Mom and Dad. For Mom and Dad.
Thank
that's
you.
For Mom
you
and Dad.
You don't know how much you're leaving.
Well, I figured it's expensive.
What all are you getting down there, Tori?
So I'm getting a bunch of clothes that I ain't liking. It. I'm tired of clothes.
Thank you, guys.
See
what's
Arkansas?
The outfit say? Arkansas. she got an Arkansas outfit. This is from Tori.
Jason wants to buy our Alabama outfit without waiting.
Dad.
Man, that's tall. Just like the Alabama one, ain't it? Just the
all right.
Alabama.
Oh, well.
Tori, what have you got down there?
She's got a whole new wardrobe.
She ain't too crazy about these clothes. She'll throw them out of the way.
Let me
see
that, Mom.
Isn't that cute?
Tori, show me. Show me.
Oh, you got a pocketbook?
Tori, show me.
Where's Melissa's big one?
Show me. Show me. Got a little bit of a call.
Here, Tori. I think that might be Melissa's. I don't know.
Where?
That in there. Who
what
that?
Did it say in
there? She just tore the bow off.
Yeah,
so.
All that on was a bow. That's one that I don't name on
it. It is yours.
Oh, you got... Is that candy?
Mm-hmm.
You
think
we'll
just didn't
know what's yours.
Oh, okay. I'll just say, I'm one.
Hi, little
girl. Tori making a mess on her birthday.
Let me zoom in.
Yeah, I like her.
Let me see, Melissa.
All right, look at my tooth. All right.
Look, Tori, you liked it?
Yes, Tori.
What is it, salt and pepper shakers?
Uh-huh. Thanks, Booyer. Da-da-da. Yeah. Now what
Tori.
Would you say
that
a bath
do you like it, Tori?
You like them? Feel of them.
Is this for pictures or what's that for?
No, I got you a pack and Jason a pack because y'all are kind of forgetful.